as far as the future's concerned, it's never written, you know, that old cliche, you know, but it's a case of, if it ever does stop road racing in general, it's not because, it's not going to be the lack of passion without the lack of trying or anything like that. And I think every club does the same thing. They keep pushing, they keep working with the councils, they keep working with the government to keep these events going. And I think with this sport, there's that much passion. How can you stop something like that? And I can't see this, I can't see this stopping because I don't want it to.
It actually means a lot to me, racing at Oliver's Mount.
The challenge of Oliver's Mount is why they race.
I love it. I've been racing here quite a few years now.
Oliver's Mount has seen the true legends of motorcycle racing.
Fat fans, me more here.
It's living history, born from triumph and tragedy, a place that is etched deep in the heart of everyone there.
Oliver's Mount definitely stands out from the other circuits. I think it's really important to race here at Oliver's Mount and continue to race here in the future because it's the only real road race that we have in England. There's a lot of pure road racing that happens in Northern Ireland and other places in the world, but there's not a lot here in England, so I think it's great for the community, great for the country to have that, and great for the fans over in England that might not have the opportunity to travel to see some of the other pure road races. So I think definitely really important to have this carry on here.
A fantastic spectacle, and I think as far as spectating goes, you know, you can go to F1, you can go to any other road racing discipline, like, you know, the BSB, Worlds, MotoGP, you can go to any of those, and you're at a chain link fence from 10 miles away, and you're kind of almost guessing which corner, which rider's going in the way. But here, you can literally stand over the riders and watch them. You can smell the rubber burning off the tyres. You can smell me crap me pants. It's so atmospheric road racing, and that's something that you just can't get. And my fear with this sport is it's one day it'll stop, but at the moment it's looking good, it's looking promising, and just let's keep going at it.
And with it being the only pure road race in England, I think it's really important to come down and like support the event. And to be honest, I absolutely love just watching the racing. It's you can obviously get a lot closer to the action than you can at like say a normal closed short circuit. So you get a much better sense of like the speed.
I honestly think the future of road racing is big. People love it. There's a great vibe, a great atmosphere around pure road racing that you don't seem to get at other events. And I think that's something special. And the likes of road racing, Oliver's Mount, the Isle of Man TT, is really growing in popularity, not just in the UK, but in the whole entire world.
They've done a great job just to get it back up and running again to how it was. The fans will come here and they'll stand on the bank in like rain or sunshine and they'll stand there all day long waving it on if you're the first race or the last race.
I think it's as good as ever. You know, it's they're doing a lot of work here and there's a lot of people working really hard. I'd see it as a growing thing rather than a dwindling sport. I think it's got a really good future. We just need to get some decent weather, which I think we're going to get over the weekend, I hear. So that's part of it, you know. Hopefully once the crowds are allowed back, I think there'll be massive crowds. I really do.
These events can't run without support. They can't run without passionate people. And the more people we get in, the bigger and better and the safer it becomes. So I can't thank them enough.
Thank you, everyone that's involved in it. I know obviously the current economic climate isn't brilliant, but so anyone that can get involved and is involved, then yeah, massive, massive thanks to you.
What I'd like to say to everybody is a massive thank you for the support of not only the team, the sponsors, but the fans, everybody coming out here to support us. It's the reason that we get to do what we do, and I get to keep living my dream and racing motorbikes because of the people who support the sport. And for that, yeah, I'm really grateful.